So GIMP was celebrating their 25th anniversary. On the 25th of December, they released another development version, 2.99.4, which brought some bug fixes and a new feature, and I'm gonna be talking of that new feature. Earlier, in order to select images from background, you either have to use bat tools or free selection tool or the awesome but little annoying foreground select tool or various other methods. Well, to complement these, the GIMP team made a brand new tool called Paint Select Tool. It will be disabled by default, so to enable it, go to Edit, Preferences, Playground and enable Paint Select Tool. To see it in action, open an image, select the Paint Select Tool, which right now has the logo of Paintbrush Tool, and adjust the stroke size and brush it over the image to make a selection. Obviously, it's not so good as the part of hair is still perfectly not selected, but the work is in progress. And that was one of the amazing features I wanted to share with you all. And if you want such amazing features to be a part of every single release, do consider supporting them at gimp.org/donating and choose your preferred way of helping them. And if you find any unexpected behavior, then go to help bug reports to let the devs know your problem. So until next time, have a good day.